Someone's put, Lee's Instagram stories are the weirdest shit. The guy always has like 10 stories a day, taking a video of his GPS map in his car with some shitty music no one listens to except for him.
How does he know then?
Because he obviously watches.
Well, there you go. So nobody watches it other than me, and nobody listens other than me. Do you know what I mean? Cheers for bigging it up though, bruv. Promoting. Free marketing, you know what I'm saying? What's his name? I'll add him on Insta.
Oh, do you know what? That's a great shout.